I just wanted to make this little like opener scene to tell you guys what I'm thinking about all of us. And all that I'm fucking thinking is about how incredibly proud I am. Like, we did that. Like, we graduated. One, we graduated. First of all, that's a really big thing to do. Second of all, in the middle of a pandemic. 2020, bro, we did that. We're guinea pigs, first grade sevens here. New education system, like, we did that. You know, we took some hard punches and we rolled with them. And like, dude, I could not be prouder of like everyone in our grade, you know? I'm just sitting in the senior area thinking about like all the memories that I've made here in the last 6 years, and I'm happy that I got to record even the last 4 weeks of us being together. So I hope you enjoy watching this as much as I enjoyed making it. So I love you all and wish you all the best for your future. Enjoy.
This is Deyne on for it.
So what, we get drunk? So what, we don't sleep? We're just having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out?
Let me get a lighter.
That's please. How it's supposed to be. Living young and wild.
Keep that in there.
Free.
I was walking down from W Block, never seen the rest of the school before. I thought I could go to the tuck shop and got pushed in a bush by my old brother.
I remember walking with AJ and apparently I tripped him over. Don't believe what he said.
In that hall, confused where I was because I was in a new school.
Went to class, sat down with some boys, fucking introduced each other. That was about it.
W Block was a whole lot better than it does now.
I met Mr. McKee in one of my first classes and he was very eccentric and very loud, and I immediately loved him as my head of house as well.
Well, when I first got here, I remember being really lost because the school's huge. And we already knew some people, so with them I got to know the school and got to know some teachers.
I got very lost and I was walking all over the school and I was too embarrassed to ask for help. So I was just walking around and then Ella helped me and it was all fine.
Paraflora. You. I'm kidding.
This guy. Blue.
I'll do Gregory.
Leo Alex.
Black Coombs.
Does.
Yes, Susie.
Probably Luke and Barry.
Do it!
It was Gemma.
Oh.
One was Tamana.
It was grade 7.
Yeah.
Done?
Same mine.
Just Brayden Martin.
No, I'll be serious. It was Sienna.
I'd like to climb the hall or something.
Still from the tuck shop.
Probably start to fight.
Ooh. Drift.
Drift!
Nah, I'm a good boy.
I called the teacher by the first name so I can make fun of them.
Asking where the teacher's certificate is.
I don't know, probably lock Max in my basement or some shit.
That's always me, I swear.
Have sex with Brady.
Let's fill the hole in the water and like swim in it and put animals in there and we could all just be in an aquarium.
All the teachers out the classrooms for a day.
I would punch someone.
Punch a teacher?
No, I did. Not a teacher.
When you live like this, you're supposed to party. No one, smoke one, and we all just having fun.
Math, just because math is like
he's great.
This is Reed, and that's why we're here.
Miss Rimbaud.
Mrs. Elbron.
Miss Kavanagh.
Miss McCormick.
Miss Karen.
Miss Fisherman.
Miss McCormick.
And Miss Amor.
Both of them.
Miss X.
Favourite teacher, Mr. McKee, he's definitely the best.
The Reeds.
Mr. McKee and Miss Callow.
Miss McCormick and Miss Callow, I love you. You guys are such sweethearts to me.
McCormick and Button.
Miss Tesserian and Miss Evans.
Yeah. Miss Reed.
Miss Curry.
Miss Reed.
Sorry.
Miss Rathford. Miss Callow.
Miss Callow.
Probably a Mr. McCormack.
All of you!
Beautiful. Love you guys.
I
I love all my teachers.
Mr. Larkin and Mrs. Markey, number one.
Well, boys! Yeah! College education.
If I'm in this, it's so biased.
No.
For Lana. I'm ice voting.
Aaron Densley.
Oh, it has to be Paul Lego.
Really. Yeah, I called teacher grandma a couple times. I guess that counts.
Finally doing a presentation.
I got boosted onto the roof during end of break and I got stuck there.
I'm walking past Dobby Lock and I tripped and the entire group of you both staring at me just crushing on the floor.
Being late for Hutch's Sport X class because we had to do meditation with Miss Anderson.
So breaking both my arms in primary school.
I fell over in front of the class. In grade 8, I was walking down the W block stairs and like everyone was coming up them and I fell down every single one.
Probably scoring two own goals in the soccer, ABC.
I got Brady out in handball, that's pretty embarrassing. Brandon Martin.
Sitting next to Brandon Martin.
My handball with Brandon Martin.
Hold on, chat myself straight up.
When I was playing sport and my hands are ripped.
When I jumped off the stair while trying to be funny and broke my ankle.
Thinking I was gonna marry Josh Tully.
Probably like on my first day, I left the toilet door like open because I thought it was locked and someone walked in on me.
My most embarrassing moment was probably when I was leaving school early and it had just been raining, so the hill was really slippery and I walked down the hill as a shortcut and I fell down. And I tried to recover and then I fell down again.
I didn't know there was a tuck shop line, so I used to just walk into the tuck shop and I wasn't stopped ever until one of my friends said, there's supposed to be a line for that, and I was just kind of like, okay.
I only pissed myself in primary school. I shit myself in primary school. I haven't done that here.
Mr. Hutch pulled me out of assembly.
Question me. In front of everyone. Walk through the middle of everyone for me to write a statement.
Who, mate?
Taj Winters and...
Best friends right here. 100% the people. Like, every single person in this grade has had some sort of an impact on my life. And best bunch of people I could ever ask for. Like, every single one of them, guys, are best.
Friends and the touch shop.
Lunchtime.
Bullying red shirts.
The people.
Stealing people's hearts and
minds. Nothing.
playing mixed touch.
Not her. I'll miss my teachers and Ray.
I will miss the morning.
Ray and morning as well and English.
Flipping Mr. Madden's tits.
Friends and engineering. The engineering boys the most. Mr. Boys.
I will miss all of my best friends.
Hanging out with the boys every day.
Boys.
That's the one.
Cyclone Omar.
To be honest, nothing much, but most likely being with like friends and having that friendship that you usually
Seeing everyone here every day.
I'll miss being able to see my friends every day.
Tuck shop. Heaps of people, yeah. I'll miss both.
I'll miss that, honestly.
With that, that's beautiful.
Probably seeing everyone every day and not fucking working every day. Ape space. That's it. And Alia, my best friend. And Alia.
The teachers.
People, I love being social.
I'm really gonna miss Galliani.
Partying with the boys.
Poor university.
Starting uni, I guess.
Being out of cell and also studying something I wanted to study.
Not having to go to school behind my.
Gay marriage.
Making money.
Getting pissed. Getting
straight
out to see like a teacher in public and fuck with them because I'm not their student.
Passing out in a bush at point
I think going off a bit of a surf. Maybe having a few beers. And drive around. Just a few beers.
Meeting new people. Going to university.
Making money.
And getting the career to make me money for the lifestyle that I want.
I'm excited, I'm nostalgic, I'm really scared, and I'm gonna miss everyone, even little Shorty over here.
Nervous. Cool, I guess.
Feeling like $800 million.
Yeah, pretty excited. Bit nervous, but excited.
A little kinky, not gonna lie.
Yummy.
Yeah, it's pretty sad, eh? Okay, never gonna see these people again. Half these people I'll never see again.
Feel good.
Yeah, good.
Sad.
Yeah.
Not sad.
Excited.
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty good. Pretty happy. Bit sad.
Really excited. I want to boycott Mr. Rickard for reasons unknown. I'm watching you.
Fucking great.
Fucking great.
I have more energy than I have in 13 years.
Very excited. Also quite sad. I'm feeling bloody amazing. People, absolutely ready for it.
I'm ready to finish, bro.
Really mixed emotions. I'm really happy, but really sad at the same time.
Same here.
Happy, excited, but also kind of sad.
Freak
out. Yeah. Excited to be sad, yeah. No. Excited. I just don't feel anything.
Very excited.
I'm very excited as well.
Me too.
Can't wait to leave because it's been a really fun week quite recently and it's the second day. It's our only good thing we've had.
Yeah. How was your gig yesterday?
I'm excited for it to be done. I'm really excited for it to end.
Excited for it to end, but it's pretty sure.
Tired. Pretty excited for it to end. Looking forward to what's to come. Yeah.
I feel like I'm surrounded by crazy people.
Sad. More indifferent.
You want to take it away?
Indifferent.
Yeah.
Kind of sad that, you know, last week of school, last week being
very
here.
Fast.
Yeah. And but also glad to leave. Also glad to leave.
Finally.
Fuck the school, yeah.
We'll be right back.
I have food in my mouth.
Who is good?
Whoa, I don't. Whoa, you put me on the spot. I don't even know yet. No, I actually don't. Wait. No, literally. It's not that. Please, you can redo it.
What's your most?
Too many to choose from. Let me think about that one and I'll get right back to
you. No, I can't.
Why not? Alright. Are you ready?
I don't know. Yeah. I don't like it.
Too bad. Yeah.
How much can you bench press?
Can I swear on this?
No, okay.
Oh, fucking hell.
My favourite subject. Wait. Okay, fine.
Is the lighting good?
Yep. What's it's one lighting. Thing at school you would do without getting in trouble?
I started too much, Dave.
Maxie!
Be locked in the cupboard.
Do anything in school without getting in trouble?
I don't know, dude. My memory's not working.
Ready?
No, I'm not ready.
Fuck!
Oh, right now.
Austin, do you have any wise words to share?
I will miss going to Benowa toilet and taking a big shot.
Fucking greedy, dude.
What will you miss the most about school?
Me. Mate, getting on the absolute beer sloshed as a fucking.
Don't film that. That's horrible. You can't put that.
I need to think first.
What will you miss?
I need to think.
What will you miss the most about school?
Fucking love each other. I'm never gonna see you guys again.
He doesn't care. For what? What am I fucking doing?
Don't worry about it. Don't fucking. Oh,
fucking hell.
How late do you want?
How?
No.
Okay. Connor, how are you feeling in your last week of school ever?
Yeah.
Right on, making moves and starting grooves before they knew we were gone. Jumped into the Chevy, headed for big lights. Wanna know the rest? Hey, by the rights, how bizarre.